I'm Gary Brown, a Focal Point business coach, and welcome to Biz Buzz. It's my intention to stimulate conversations that encourage business owners to consider new possibilities and then to act boldly. The Icarus Deception, written by Seth Godin. Godin is somebody that I admire quite a bit. I like his perspectives. I like his particular points of view. In this book, Seth is suggesting that rather being afraid of flying too close to the sun, as was the fate that befell Icarus, that in fact he's encouraging us to be willing to try things and be willing to fail. He's got an interesting suggestion related to trying things. If we're about to say no to something, the suggestion that Godin makes is, first of all, understand what saying yes would look like. Perhaps that's going to lead us to saying no fewer times. He also admonishes us to break some of the rules and embrace the rest. Obviously, pick the right rules to break. I think many of us become too hidebound and let what has been get in the way of what could be. Now, Seth also speaks about making art and how we're all capable of making a difference. He provides a list of the things that all of us, as artists, could be doing. Now, I've listed them in the text portion of the blog post for you. And he more or less concludes this book with a question, do we care enough to fail? Now, presumably, if the answer to that question is yes, then at least it indicates we're willing to try. And to me, that's the important thing. Well, that's it for the Icarus Deception. Thanks for watching. As always, I encourage your comments, your feedback. It's greatly appreciated. Stay tuned for more BizBuzz.